despite it may be a bit of a laughable re-signing, but the guy's been great.
For day one goes, 31 of 32 teams make moves. Day two, the Dallas Cowboys sign their long snapper. Not saying that it's a bad thing, but it's funny.
You know what the really funny part is? We're the most richest sports franchise in all of sports in the world, and we're struggling to make things work.
Yep.
That just blows my mind.
Everybody that's not a Cowboys fan loves to laugh at it.